That's not good. That's Robison's foot on T.J. Lang.
Well, they got the right guy, which is not normally the case. There's no place for that.